Tatum trying to do something with Holiday. Tries to duck underneath. Somehow didn't travel. Horford for three.
And that's what you want to do. Al Horford did a great job of spacing out the floor on that drive. And he's going to get wide open threes all night.
Might even be back with us on Thursday, but we'll see. Underneath, Brown gets two. Again, Baines in the right spot. Quickly up the sideline. Brown to the basket for two.
And that double low offense that the Pelicans are running, you're going to have opportunities to get out and run these guys.
Into the paint, rips it away from Moore, finds Baines open for two. Holiday has gone to the bench. Smart will try from the other side, knocks that one down.
It sort of just fell asleep on Smart as the guy taking the ball out of bounds.
As a result, Tatum's wide open, misses the shot. Horford a good job to take it away. Now they give it back to Tatum again. No way, he's missing two. Irving changes his mind last second. And Brown knocks down a three.
And there's that side to side that I want. The Pelican bigs, Davis and Cousins, are going to run back to the paint. You've got to move the basketball to take advantage of that.
Brown to the basket for two. And a foul.
But watch how Jaylen Brown turns the corner and gets contact. Go right through a big, keeps the ball away, makes it, and gives him the muscle. Yeah, I know you're big, Boogie Cousins, but I got this big bicep right here.
Kicks it back out. Smart to beat the shot clock. Knocks down a three. Rozier back to Morris. Kicks it to the corner. Brown knocks down a three.
When the Celtics move the ball and they get those open threes in the corner, that's when their offense is at its best.
Tice keeps it alive. Finds it on the baseline and gets Brown for two.
Daniel Tice with the big-time play on both ends of the floor. Kept that ball alive and then dropped the late pass to Jaylen Brown.
95 apiece. Kyrie. Somehow keeps it alive, hangs in the air, knocked out of bounds, saved. Loose ball, Brown, got it! Jaylen Brown! Boston by one.